Changes around here.
Yeah, just the seasons. When the heck was the last time you were up for a visit?
It was... I'm not sure.
Oh, that was for your grandmother's funeral, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, you were just a kid in high school then.
Yeah, back when I had my whole life ahead of me.
Yeah, you still do.
You know where to put your stuff, so go on and get settled in.
Well, you've made some changes here.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Yeah, your grandma, she picked it out. You know how she was. I always had to have the Christmas shopping done before the 4th of July. Yeah, she had all the presents, but she passed on and I just kind of forgot about them. Forgot all about Christmas.
Two months in here?
Nope. But I must admit, I am a little anxious to see.
Let's find out. Wow. The Atlantis.
Hey, look at all that.
It's everything you need to get her off the ground.
Yeah, your grandma. She was nothing if not thorough. She'd put batteries in presents that weren't even battery operated.
Yeah, she always knew what I wanted.
Yeah, as I recall, you were into rockets and all that space stuff.
I was.
It sure is a beauty. You did a fine job.
Yeah, you know, to be here, building a model, it really takes me back. You want to launch it with me tomorrow?
Sure. What time's liftoff? 0800?
Houston was figuring an afternoon launch would be better, you know, giving the crew longer to rest at all.
Okay, Houston. We read you loud and clear.
I wish Grandma was here. See how it turned out.
Yeah, I wish she was here too. See how fine you turned out.
Hey, Harry, you gotta come see this. Eric?
Grandpa?
Hello there.
Morning.
You come looking for work?
Sure, I guess.
Well, I can always use an extra hand. Why don't you stack that wood up against the wall there? Careful.
What is that, a tree root?
Yeah, so stubborn that when they built the house, they just left it there.
Lucky for you, they chopped it down.
Why is that?
Well, they hadn't, you'd been sleeping in that tree. It would have gone right up through your bedroom.
Thank you. Yeah, old car needs oil like a man needs beers. Keeps us both running in a class of gears. Yeah, I hate to say it, Eric, but you look like walking death. You been having trouble sleeping?
Yeah, I've been having weird dreams.
Yeah, about what?
I don't know. I can never remember them. I just know they're freaky.
Well, maybe that's a result of a guilty conscience over sleeping so much.
Yeah, but sleep will keep me running in my classic years.
Yeah, you'll probably be up on blocks at 50.
Thank you. he's alive.
I was ready to put a mirror under your mouth and see if it would fog.
What am I doing here?
Oh, is something wrong with your bed?
What the hell? My clothes are damp.
Boy, I've never seen anybody sleep so sound. I bet you could sleep standing up.
That's my beauty sleep.
Yeah, well, you're gonna be one handsome fella. You hungry?
I'm starving.
How about you go to town and get something at the diner?
Sure.
Here, maybe you can take me for a spin in that fancy new car of yours.
Question is, do we put him back in the ground or not? We gotta wait for word from the sheriff. Nobody gets in here no more tonight. You read me? I catch me one.
What was that? Somebody, kids most likely, dug up a grave last night, opened the coffin, and burned the body. Not your grandma's, thank God.
What? Whose grave was it?
Emmett Gibson. Yeah, he's a fella that surprised a lot of folks around here some years back when he killed himself. Shot himself in the head.
Damn, did you know him?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, from way back.
Man, so much for the sleepy little town.
Yeah, but I'll tell you something, Eric. You remember this. You think you know somebody real well. But it turns out, you really didn't know him at all.
Deep breath. I'll go out tonight drinking, working the morning. What's up?
How's it going, Pete?
Hey, there he is.
Set me up.
Hey, how are they biting?
They ain't. You know, I don't understand it. Used to be you could practically reach in the water and pull out a walleye.
Pollution. I tell you, the world's gone to hell across the board. You hear what them kids done out at Lakewood Cemetery the other night?
What kids? Did you catch them?
Nah. Had to be kids on drugs. Now who else would go and disturb poor old Emmett's grave like that? I tell you, that guy had it tough enough when he was living. He sure don't need no more trouble dead.
Amen. You know, Pete, you can sermonize all you want, so long as you keep pouring that holy water. Okay, then. See you later.
Hey, you drive careful now.
Don't worry about me. I was driving before they had cars.
Well, here we go again. My head is on the floor. I've got a morning blue. I was out the night before. And my head is split in two. Those drinks I had last night, well, I guess I had a few. Goodness gracious me.
Berserk last night, opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun in a crowded downtown restaurant. 14 people are dead, including 3 children. In sports, it was the Trailblazers over the Bucks, 98-94. The Celtics edged the Bulls, 110-108.
We watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets, red glare, see him glaring there, all bombs bursting in air.
But let a man go about his business.
They proved to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner.
Oh, watch it, watch it.
That roar that waves on the land of the free and the home of the brave.
What the hell? What the hell?
Grandpa.
Morning. Depends upon who you ask.
What's going on?
Yeah, here, I want you to see something.
What?
Look.
What? What am I supposed to be seeing?
The treehouse.
Oh, yeah. It's seen better days.
Yeah, you remember I built that so you could hide out and use that for your spy post. Remember?
Yeah, I also remember falling out of it and breaking my arm.
Yeah, well, it wasn't a result of any structural flaws. I mean, I built that solid, I mean, with tree steps so you could get in and out. Yeah. Well, I'm going to go into town and get myself some lunch. You want to come along and get some breakfast?
No, I just had some cereal.
Okay. I figured I'd bring back a pizza for supper.
Sounds good.
Somebody, kids most likely, dug up a grave last night, opened the coffin and burned the body.
Julia?
Isn't it a beautiful day?
Not as beautiful as you. What the hell am I wearing?
Such language.
Hey, this is great. Look at this.
Yeah.
This is a dream.
No.
Yeah, it is.
Does it matter?
Tomorrow night.
Ouch!
Champagne like a lady.
What?
You're everybody's baby. You're everybody's baby. Good
of course.
Where we used to drink tequila. All those things we used to do. That's when you said you loved me. Well, babe, I'm too drunk to know the truth.
Oh. Can I help you?
Yeah, I need a small chain and a headlock.
Okay. What you gonna lock up?
I'd tell you, but I don't want it to get out.
Oh, well, I'm gonna keep in secrets.
Oh, really?
How's this?
That'll work.
Combination, like birthdays and stuff. I'll set one for you. Guess what this is?
7:30. July 30th, what? Is it your birthday?
No, 7:30. That's what time I get off. Intent. Anything later. I'm not doing nothing, so maybe we could do something.
Come back to rectify the situation.
Well, you gotta respect a man for seeing a job through. So, what's new and exciting in your life?
Not much. My grandson's still staying with me.
Oh, seems like everybody's got company. You know, Wayne Klempel was in here earlier. Had his granddaughter with him up from Chicago.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, pretty little thing. You know, I always figured Wayne for one mean SOB. Didn't give two for nobody.
Well, you won't get in an argument here.
Yeah, but you ought to see him around that girl. Why, he's like a different person. Laughing, making jokes. I tell you, he really dotes on her.
There's two explanations to strike me. Either the body was stolen by members of a death cult that used human bones in their ceremony. Or else what? He's not dead. Not dead? Are you mad? I saw her die. The doctor signed a certificate. I saw them bury her.
You still up, Carrie?
Now, wait a minute.
Yeah, I was going to take a shower before I went to bed.
Wait a minute. I'm not mad.
Your mother asleep?
But I lived in these islands for...
Yeah, she was real tired.
And I've seen things with my eyes.
It's no wonder.
Let me explain. Now, just a minute.
You two rode a long way to get here.
Well, I guess I'll take my shower now. Do you want to get in here first?
Oh, about those horrible creatures, Winslow. Yeah.
No. You go ahead.
He said there were cops.
Okay, Grandpa.
Taken from their grave. Do you mean that Maverick was murdered so that somebody could see her dead body? People that think her mom's dead just came alive again in this year. I kissed her as she lay there in the coffin and her lips were cold.
Hey, that was a hell of a thing happened to Bill, didn't you?
Something happened to Bill?
Oh, yeah, didn't you hear? Night before last, his bus caught fire. Couldn't get out in time.
He's dead?
Oh, yeah. Of course, the way he drank, he was an accident waiting to happen. Hey, you two guys went to school together, didn't you? Now, what the hell?
I gotta go.
Hello, Sneaky Pete's. No, he just left. Hey, where's the fire anyway? I'll be damned. It's Wayne's house. But we was just talking about him. What in the hell is going on in this town anyway?
Thank you.
the ball game? It's starting.
Oh, yeah. I'll be right there.
I'll go pop some popcorn. You want the cheesy popcorn or the plain kind?
Cheesy. Let's live dangerously.
Thank you.
Hey, how many of those are you making over there? Can't get too many trick-or-treaters way out here.
Well, folks around here that know me bring their kids by on the way back from town.
Yeah, I guess if there's any left over, we'll accept them ourselves.
Well, that's a fringe benefit. But remember, leftovers until tomorrow. And don't let me catch you snacking on any of that candy while you're giving it out.
While I'm giving it out, what are you going to be doing?
Yeah, I'm going to be busy. Remember, you're the treater.
I'm the tricker.
See, I got me a scarecrow suit this year. So the kids will think I'm made of straw. Till I jump up and give them a scare. Boo! Well, looks like that's all the kids that's coming. Let's call her a night.
God darn it! Eric, I got myself stuck up here. Come get me down. Guess I'm playing this part too well. Hey, what are you up to? Get me down. Hey, what? You crazy? Eric, stop that. Stop it. Get me down. Eric, this ain't funny. What's got into you?